Friday the 13th. Welcome back to
Hornet News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence. You can have your seat.
Hi, I'm Maddie, and today's lunch is A, classic cheese pizza, B, peanut butter and jelly, and C, cereal. Bye!
Okay, Central, I'm Charlie.
And I'm Ellie, with her birthday.
Friday's birthdays are Kira Banks.
Saturday's birthdays are Eden Bolander,
Camden Osborne,
and Zeddy Palmer-Smith. Monday's birthday is, drumroll please,
me!
Don't forget to go to the office to get your birthday treat.
Morning, Fan Central. I'm Leah.
And I'm Ellie.
And I'm Mrs. Day.
Have you ever been a teacher at a different school before?
Yes, I taught fifth grade at Eastfield Elementary here in Fayette County.
Do you like your new classroom?
I love my new classroom. I love the students and I love the building that I'm in.
Do you have any kids?
I have a 5-month-old daughter named Everly.
What do you have in store for this year?
I plan on building relationships with my students and helping them the best way I can.
Thank you. Have a good day, Miss Day. Bye. Good morning, Fayette Central. I'm Leah, and here's your 4-day weekend forecast. Today will be a high of 35 degrees and a low of 26 degrees. It will be cloudy. Saturday will be a high of 38 degrees and a low of 27 degrees. It will be partly cloudy. On Sunday, it will be a high of 46 degrees and a low of 38 degrees. It will be cloudy. On Monday, it will be a high of 52 degrees and a low of 49 degrees. It will be cloudy. Don't forget, there's no school on Monday, January 16th, because it's Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday. Bye!
Friday night and the lights are low. Looking up for a place to go.
Breaking news. This week is a 3-day weekend. We have January 14th to January 16th off. We are off because of Martin Luther King Day. Going to Alex to learn more about Martin Luther King.
Have you ever heard of Martin Luther King Jr.? He was the man who stopped segregation, or dividing the black people from the white people. He speaks speeches and convinced the community to stop segregation once and for all. He has his famous quote, "I had a dream." That's all for history. Have a great day and Happy New Year.
Maddie, ice cream sales are today. Remember, the ice cream costs 50 cents.
Wait, Maddie, who's doing ice cream sales?
Well, for first grade, it's me. For kindergarten and second, it is Ella Huffman and Stella. And for third grade, Cooper Huffman, Carter Rectrode. For fourth grade, Knox and Hallie. And for fifth and sixth, Lauren and Charlie.
I have a construction joke. Do you want to hear it?
Sure.
I'm still working on it.
Good morning, Fayette Central. I'm Lauren.
And I'm Charlie. This month's word of wisdom is responsibility. You can't escape the responsibility of tomorrow by evading it today.
Be kind, be amazing, and always be ready to fly.
With something to think about, this is
Charlie
and Lauren.
And when you get the chance.